Welcome, ladies, gentlemen, everyone in between. I am Violet Hyena, this is Ranger Link, and we just got to the second shrine that is in the Lost Woods? Karok Forest? Yeah, so we are that one, and then we're gonna warp back to this one. Because the old crocs at the there were three shrines. Northwest. I got the one east. Revenge. And where's the other one? So. I went that way, so that way, that's the Lost Woods. This should be the other way. Eh? Rock. It's a rock! Who would have thought? Y'all bean lights. Okay, well, this is a new exit. Oh, frogs. So, I have no clue where I'm going at the moment. Unless this was the exit. Hi. A lion seeks to attempt the Karok trial. Is that even allowed? Who cares? Are you here to attempt my Karok trial? Karok trial? The Karok trials are challenges Karoks must complete in order to become esteemed members of Karok society. Or something like that. The three trials must be completed alone. As for what the trials hold, you'll just have to wait and see. I'm ready. Oh wow, you really want to try it? I guess it was all worth asking after all. Let me tell you about the trial. All you need to do is keep going and not get lost in the mist. Easy, right? What's wrong? You don't look very excited.
I'm very pretty.
Don't worry, I've got a cryptic little hint for you. The hungry trees will show you the way. Spy their iron to win the day. Didn't I make that sound cool? I think about that as you take on the trial.
Okay, so, hungry tree, and you have, iron, hungry tree and iron. Clever. Ah. Whoa. Oh, God. Well, I have a torch. You watch out. I should have more than sticks taking up my inventory space. It's good to have inventory space, guys. Feels so good. Now let's clobber this guy with a sword. Okay.
So, where was I? There's hungry tree with iron. Okay, so I can find better things than sticks. Drop. And drop. Okay. Like this marble arm. And this spear. So. But iron. Eats. And then there's this strange thing. Hi. Rusty shield. Sure, why not? Oh, interesting. What's this say? Feed me aged shield guarded by monsters eternal. My brother will repay you in kind. Okay. So, I'm gonna feed this shield to this tree. Oh! Nice. There's a Korok leaf in the water. Oh. Nice. Okay. Amber. And Korok leaf. Yes, the whole inventory thing. Okay, so drop meow is this drop for the cork leaf. Why not use a Korok leaf? Korok leaf in a Korok forest. Please place my chest in my mouth. The shield eater's brother stole it from me. Okay. Thank you.
bowl. And there we go. Ah, there's our lovely shrine. Awesome. Alright, let's go complete some trials. Cool. Let's go see if I need a Korok leaf. Oh, this is another one where we're just giving them. Cool. Ancient, giant ancient core. Sweet. Middle chests.
Yay. Spirit orb.
I got you.
May the quality smell upon you.
Alright. Got that one. Now I'm gonna go back to this one. Okay, let's go do it.
We're gonna do it.
Oh, another one. Cool. More cool stuff. An ancient core. Alrighty. Nothing you know about. Okay. Huh. Jeez, these are the easiest trials ever, I guess. Wow. We've done well to arrive at this shrine. A hero rises to right the wrongs of Hyrule. I got more feels, guys! They're right in my chest. May the goddess smile upon you. Okay, well, two down, one to go, right? Yep. Unless there's one over here.
Your ultra. Let's do it.
Wolf Link is summoned from another plane of existence and can't be seen by other people in this world. That is just bizarre information to me. An actual test puzzle. Thank you. To you who sets foot in the shrine, I am Kyolrug, and I offer this trial in the name of the goddess, Fateful Stars. Okay, well, Fateful Star. Look to the stars for guidance. The constellations are the key. Okay. Oh, golly. I see these obviously glowing things. Oh, there are 4 balls. There's a few constellations on the walls. Maybe it means that I'm supposed to take those constellations, find them on that wall. If so, then the L-shaped one is, I would say 3, 4. Probably judging that light post. Probably. Because I see that one. This one matches that one. So then it should be a little bit more than half, so I guess, here, and then those 2 constellations are there? Oh, so it's right in the middle. That funky V looking one. Okay, that looks like the funky V. That is, I wouldn't call that halfway, up above halfway. Then that really long one is2 of them. Yeah, there's 2 of them. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. They both have the same points. So which one? It's all the way to the top, maybe? Okay, well, I guess put this one by the top. Yes? No? Maybe so? Doors are so closed. This one's a puzzle, guys. And I should be in prettier clothes for these puzzles. There we go. That's better. Now, but there's 2 of them. Oh, wait. Oh,
it's how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of the little ones. I get it now. Okay. So there's 5 of this one. How many of this one? There is 1, 2, 3 of this one. So that's correct. And then there's 2 of the long ones and 1 of the funky one. What do you think? 3? Yeah, 3. So, and 2 of the long one. B. And there's 1 of this one. Yes. Okay. That was it. Awesome.
I'm too smart. I solved a puzzle.
Okay. Well. Chest? Anywhere? Ooh. Oh, there's another. Alright. Now what? How do I get this one open? I guess this one is a different combination. So there's 2 of the weird V's. 1, 2 of the doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4 of the small ones and 1 of the wiggle worms. Okay, so I hope the gates stay open if I move them. So it was the one of this one. Okay, the gate still stays open, so it recognizes that I did good. So pick up this. There's 2 of that. I think there was 4 of this one. Then 3? 2 of that one? I'm gonna go check. One of that one, 2 of the V, 1, 2 of the other that one, and 4. So 1, 2, 2, 4. Yes. All right. That was fun. That was a fun one.
Nice claymore. Oof.
All right. There we go. That's better. No more? No more? No, you sure? Okay. Wow. All right. 3 shines in 1 episode, guys. That's pretty good.
Spirit
Orb. All right, ladies and
and gentlemen, we have actually run out of time for this episode. So until the next one, ciao, ciao.